them as my hobby, so this is my hobby.
ये clear कौन होगा? तो कबूतर जो होता है वो तो बल्कि रात में एक जोड़ा बनाता है, फिर सारे लोग भी जोड़ा बनाते हैं.
Depends on the species.
Species of being that
they are your parents.
The diversity is other. Birds, even ornithology, if you read Sleep Ali's book, so he says that the birds
are changed because of the stars and the style.
हमारे जमाने में भी ये भी कहते हैं जिसकी बूझ ने जोड़ा बना लिया और एक बड़ा किया तो दूसरा भी खाना पीना खाना पीना
चाहिए. दिस इज होली कूपर, मतलब बेसिकली ही इज स्केयर्ड सो ही इज मेकिंग एवरीवन स्केयर्ड एंड ही मेक्स द स्पॉट व्हेन ही इज अट्रैक्टिंग अ फीमेल. ही स्टार्ट कूटिंग व्हेन ही वांट्स टू अट्रैक्ट अ फीमेल. दिस इज पॉम्पोटम. The voice of it would be like a bird, which I'm not carrying because वो इतने पता नहीं चलनी चाहिए because there's a lot of noise. And this is in the fencing breed you tend to get different colors. अपने पंजाब में वो basically agenda single color. If they are going with a yellow, then they want I want yellow. But these colors, these basically rich almond and almond. These are the colors from which you get all different colors which you can get in a pig. From this pair, I've got a silver, a black, and a red.
Basically, a camouflage. As you put them in the different environment, the camouflage.
But in every clutch, they give a different color. Sometimes they give a solid, sometimes they give their replicas. And because of this nature, the demand of these colors in the Indian market, basically I talk about the Indian market with the Kerala. Because they are far away, I just have around 40 odd breeds out there. I went to a person place. He's a doctor by study. Zort owner by Hungarian, this is Marco. These used to come in two shapes. Now this is almost near to extinction because this breed rarely breeds. If the pigeon is known to breed very fast, this will breed almost say once a year or twice a year. And if not flip, if I don't flip his eggs, he won't let his egg flip. He'll break his eggs because of his feet. Then this is Maltese. These are another version of them only. They started breeding. Now you'll find them in many other colors. Red, yellow, black and all. Then this is again a new variant in India. This is called Hungarian Huba because of the double color tone on the chest and back. Hungarian Fantail. This is rich almond Hungarian Fantail. This is American same. This breed is a mixture. He'll have boot, feather on the feet and a hood. This hood is similar to a Jacobean which is there. So they crossed that breed and they made this breed called American same. This is American Fantail. The big size one, what we know America about. This is old German Crooper. Still, this is in small shape because they have feathers. We don't have a complete feathers. Because it was winter, his feathers, flying feathers were dirty. So we plucked them out so that they get a new feather. So this was under this only, time to get his feathers out. So the length of this bird goes up to 2 feet. He doesn't have a tail at present right now. Tail there are chote chote feathers hai. Rest, this will go up to 2 feet. He can't stand like this. This will go horizontal. This is Uzbek Tumbler. This is Golden Archangel, Golden White Archangel. This is Black Golden Archangel. And this is Romanian Naked Neck. The neck remains like this. throughout their life.
Any caste differences, any?
Yeah, when they want to attract their female, you'll and when it is an evening and the weather is quite pleasant, you'll find them, you'll get a positive waves from them, and you can easily notice that they are happy, they are enjoying right now.
Yeah, that's what bird dances before they go to
sleep. Yeah,
before they enter their group.
And the biggest point, what I want to talk is about the cavity. ਜਿਹੜੇ ਆਪਾਂ ਕੈਪਟੀਵਿਟੀ ਦੀ ਗੱਲ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਸਾਰੇ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਆ ਉਜਾੜ ਮੰਗਦੇ ਆ ਹੈ ਨਾ ਆਮ ਡੈਮ ਸ਼ੋਰ ਕਿ ਐਵਰੀਵਨ ਵੁੱਡ ਹੈਵ ਅ ਥੌਟ ਕਿ ਉਜਾੜ ਮੰਗਦੇ ਪੇਜੈਂਟਸ ਉਜਾੜ ਮੰਗਦੇ ਠੀਕ ਹੈ ਸਾਡੀ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਦੀ ਸੋਚ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਸਬ ਸਟੈਂਡਰਡ ਹੈ ਸਹੀ ਠੀਕ ਹੈ ਐਂਡ ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਵਾਟ ਇਜ਼ ਗੋਇੰ ਟੂ ਹੈਪਨ ਆਈ ਵੈਂਟ ਟੂ ਤਾਸ਼ਕੰਡ ਦੈਟਸ ਅ ਬਿਊਟੀਫੁਲ ਪਲੇਸ ਬਟ ਬੈਂਕਰਪਟ ਬਿਊਟੀਫੁਲ ਪਲੇਸ ਬਟ ਦੇ ਡੋਂਟ ਹੈਵ ਈਵਨ ਅ ਸਿੰਗਲ ਬਰਡ ਆਫ ਦੈਮ because of the nuclear attacks and the wars, no birds are there in Uzbekistan.
That was not for business birds. Your Bombay gate of that's not for the pigeons.
But that...
But you see, why? Because feed is
there. But if there is a feed, but there recently there was an article and someone shared it in Delhi ki pigeons are dangerous for human because of they wake you up early because of their extractions and all they matlab
any railway station that's their main food place
they are left with any other thing but that is not a ujar but still,
what you saying is birds is come you see sometimes in the area because birds are now becoming rare you start feeding them once they know it that the feed is available here they will convey it to their other
that is right but it took almost 1.5 months and even my practice is if I get some these kind of a pigeons can still survive I have a plan of taking us a even free so this is what I think of
short
see so I need to take care of them
you have to pet them a big employer so
I'll give them they'll go in the air they'll fly back
Thank you.
ਚੱਲਿਆ
ਕਰੋ ਜੀ ਕਹੋ ਪਲੀਜ਼ ਸਟੇਟ ਪੇ ਆਈਏ ਇੱਕ ਮਿੰਟ ਕਰੂੰਗਾ ਕਿ ਪਲੀਜ਼ ਹਮਾਰੀ ਤਰਫ ਸੇ ਗੈਸ ਸ਼ੋਪ ਓਨਰ ਇੱਕ ਛੋਟਾ ਸਾ ਪਿਜਨ ਬਾਦ ਚੰਡੀਗੜ੍ਹ ਕੀ ਤਰਫ ਸੇ
ਪ੍ਰਵੀਨ ਪੁਰਾਣਾ ਜੀ ਜਲੰਧਰ ਦਾ ਕਲੱਬਰ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਸ਼ਰਮਾ ਸਿੰਘ ਕੁਰੇਸ਼ ਜੀ ਵਾਈਸ ਚੈਂਪੀਅਨ ਐਸ ਕੇ ਨਮਸਤੇ ਇਸਮੇ ਸੈਕਿੰਡ ਪ੍ਰਾਈਜ਼ ਹਾਈ ਫਲਾਇੰਗ ਮੇ ਸੇਖ
ਸਰ ਸਾਥ ਫਨ
ਆਪ ਜੀ ਮੇ ਸੈਕਿੰਡ ਫੈਂਸੀ ਬਰਡ ਕਾ ਫੈਂਸੀ ਟੀਚਰ ਇਸਮੇ ਫਸਟ ਪ੍ਰਾਈਜ਼
ਕਰਤਾ ਹੂੰ ਗੈਸਟ ਆਫ ਓਨਰ ਕੇ ਲੀ
ਗੈਸਟ ਆਫ ਓਨਰ ਕੇ ਲੀ ਆਪਕਾ ਬਹੁਤ ਥੈਂਕਸ ਫੋਰ ਆਪਕੇ ਲੀ ਆਪਣੇ ਟਾਈਮ ਦੀਆ ਮੈਂ ਦੇਵ ਡਾਕਟਰ ਦੇਵ ਖਾਨ ਜੀ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਕਿਸ ਕਰੂੰਗਾ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਆਰ ਕੇ ਮਹਿੰਦਰਾ ਜੀ ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਸਰ ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਕੇਵਲ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ ਅੰਬਾਲਾ ਸੇ ਆਏ ਹਾਂ ਮਤਲਬ ਹਮਾਰੇ ਜੋ ਟਾਈਮ ਸੀ ਅਸੀਂ ਰੂਟ 'ਤੇ ਆਏ ਆਪਣੇ ਵਰਕ ਕੇ ਨਾਲ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਵੈਸੇ ਮੋਰਨਿੰਗ ਸੇ ਡਿਊਟੀ ਦੇ ਰਹੇ ਬੋਇਜ਼ ਯਹਾਂ ਪੇ ਸਤਨਾਮ ਸਿੰਘ ਸਾਗਰ ਸਾਗਰ ਹਰਸ਼ ਦੁਬਾਰਾ ਥੈਂਕ ਕਰਨਾ ਚਾਹੂੰਗਾ ਸਭੀ ਕਾ ਆਪਣੇ ਗੈਸਟ ਕਾ ਔਰ ਸਭੀ ਪਾਰਟੀਸਪੇਂਟ ਕਾ
ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ
ਮੈਂ ਆਪਣੀ ਲਾਈਫ ਮੈਂ ਪਹਿਲੀ ਬਾਰ ਐਸੇ ਇਵੈਂਟ ਵਾਚ ਕੀਆ ਹੈ ਬਟ ਇਟ ਵਾਸ ਵੰਡਰਫੁਲ